2019 apparently was a tough year for me. But I learned to love and appreciate myself. Today I'm turned 22. Thanks God for another year.